Okay, so as you can see, everything's nice and clean, well looked after. Have a listen to this. Obviously, I'm aware that KTM 500 engines are very loud anyway, but there's a weird ticking noise. If you can tell me what it is, I'll be very happy.